It's a grill, like a grill master, like hamburgers, grilling steaks. In my DMs, shoo! Oh my! Thank you so much for the subs. Oh my gosh, Vicky, thank you. I appreciate you so much.
Yo, thanks. How old are you?
Remember, your weapon is only a tool.
Why?
You can't just shoot. You have to.
Asking for a friend.
I'm 22. He sounds like he's 14. Please don't. They're gonna say something.
Initiating Riz protocol.
Cross the map.
Okay, I'll see if I can go find the other door.
Oh my god.
Alright, door near Killer Shack. I'm working on it next.
He's got Bamboozle! You to take a hit for me or something. Or I gotta run. I don't know where the door near Killer Shack is. I might be dead here.
I'm coming.
Mori.
Well, fuck.
That's a good run. Barking, and he's got Bamboozle. Literally slept for the appropriate amount of hours today. I went to bed at 10, woke up at, well, actually I didn't sleep for the, well, yeah, actually I woke up at 6, so going to bed at 10 and then waking up at 6, that's 8 hours. Plus I had a Red Bull. Because my friend came over and brought me Red Bull, and then we went to Starbucks because we had gift cards. So, make it make sense. Look! What's going on? What is that? What the fuck? What is that? What is the warden? I knew he got added in, but I don't know what he does. Where the fuck did I get this game in? Where's somewhere else that we haven't gone? It said we haven't gone to the deep, but we've definitely gone to the deep. I definitely died there. I used to heal so I can go get her. But this Steve, man. Take aggro, brother. Please, I'm begging you. Oh, I suck. That was awful. Skipping. See if I can loop him for a little bit at main building. Unless all the pallets are gone here.
Shadow step might touch main building. I don't know.
Yeah, okay, all the fucking pallets are gone here. I love that. Love one of their survivors created dead zone and he's got Bamboozle. I can can only 360 him so many fucking times.
I'm hurrying.
Jesus Christ. Going towards Shack. Oh, main building. Hey, King. How are you? Oh, hi, buddy. Hi! Welcome back, Outer Wilds, Echoes of the Eye, part whatever the heck. I literally just updated the stream, but my god, we've been playing this game forever. And enjoying every minute of it, I will be honest. I did a late start today. My bad. I guess I'm still kind of like editing my schedule, if that makes any sense, like especially because you know, just being more social recently, getting home at 4 or 5 a.m. This is a vibe, but yeah, it's like I really wish I could remember what we were doing last stream. So we figured out how to sleep next to the campfires and use the little dream world thing. So let's go. Secret location. Seal the vault. And gorge. Okay. All I remember... Okay, we need to go to the gorge first, because that is going to fall apart pretty quickly in the story. We are getting our daily yawns in, you already know. I figured out why I've been yawning so much, and it's literally just withdrawal yawns, because I'm trying to quit smoking. It's literally just nicotine withdrawal. Gotta love it.
Oh my goodness.
Do you guys ever wish that you didn't know somebody? Like, hey, bro, get on my way. Like, maybe it's somebody that you're friends with or something, but you just wish you never fucking knew them. Cause me too. Kinda sick of it. We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship. Climb aboard, get ready to explore. Okay, so when we get up there, we're going to need to stay to the right. Yeah. Oopsies. Okay, we're gonna duck underneath here. That works. Sure. Crap! We have to go that way! Oh no. Do we miss it? I think we miss it. Dang, we miss it. Okay. I'm back. Well, Oh, shit. Nope. Can't do that. Probably need to Nope. All right, cool. Ooh, you know what I could do? Oh, I have an idea. Oh, I didn't know I took it over the- okay. Well. Well, now I just feel silly because I thought I was stuck in there. Oof. Hold on. Don't be like that, bro. Come on. Do we make it?
Alright. Cool. Am I supposed to fly up there? I don't think I'll get that much height if I. Yeah, no way. How do I? Okay, up there. Multiple slide reels here. Have I already seen these? No clue. I think I've already seen this one. I have to go find a lantern. Okay, I think I've already seen these, but I just want to make sure that I have, so that way, just in case I haven't, the little task thing doesn't kill me. Okay. Stop by here real quick. See if there's anything we haven't seen. Okay. I think we've been here. Yeah. Lame. Okay. Was there a purpose to this? Let's get somewhere safe real quick. So now some of this shit falls down. Let's go in here. Oh, I remember this. Wowza. The ref going by. Did I already see? I'm confused. I think I have, and this is where I put in the one. I took a picture of it. It's moon, Saturn, moon, star, star. Or I guess sparkle. Nice! It all connects. No matter where you are, everything is always connected. Okay, yeah, showing me how they locked it. I remember this. Okay, this is, the next one's gonna show me about the artifacts. Crying, sad, burned real, and they go sleepies. Okay. Where's that supposed to be? It's kind of tucked in right there. So that's the big tower that should be falling over now. So I should just cut to the right. It should be right there. I wonder if I could go see that on this run, or if I have to wait until the next run because everything's flooded over. Oh, there's another run. Okay, yeah, this is across the way with the elevator. Oh, I should have taken the elevator. And then this. A little hidden area. I think this is what the first place that we came into. The easiest church to get to with the ghost matter around it. Oh, in this picture, there's not even any ghost matter in it, actually. That's crazy. Okay. Alright, there's more secrets. Wait a minute. I know it's connected. Where is it? Oh, it's over here. Slide reels. Why did they look like that, dog? The evil elk. Oh my goodness. What part of history are they trying to erase? That's awful. Why would they also document that they were burning stuff? Like... Make it make sense. These guys look freaking terrifying though. These are not the normal ones. I wonder if their bodies got possessed or something? Or... these guys had to come back afterwards to clean it up. I don't know. That is not normal. Okay, cool. I'm gonna look and see if I can find that. No, I can't really. But let us call this back up here. Maybe we go back up and drop down on top of it. Oh, how are you supposed to get in there? Any secret pathways? Oh, Jesus. The music. So when we get the chance, we'll go back through, check the ship logs, see if we found everything that we need to find in Hidden Gorge. Probably not. Ooh, Jesus. Wow. Okay. As I was saying, we're so rudely interrupted. Check the ship logs, and I don't know. Try and figure out how to get into that little side room, I guess. Nice.